Mr. 刘军，中国驻芝加哥总领馆代总领事。Acting Consul General of Consulate General of People's Republic of China in Chicago.
大家晚上好，在这里啊，我首先代表中华人民共和国驻芝加哥总领馆，和大家呀，首先给大家致一个迟到的中秋问候，同时呢，在这里祝大家国庆节快乐。下面我想用英语讲两句啊，秀一下我的英语啊。Distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it's my and my colleagues' great pleasure, honor to join you for this wonderful performance. Well, first of all, on behalf of the Chinese Consul General in Chicago, let us offer our big welcome to the visiting group all the way coming from Anhui, China. Actually, I'm from Anhui. And I want to say a big thank you for the alliances of the Chinese Association in Minnesota. I want to thank the host, I want to thank all the sponsors, all the volunteers for making tonight's performance possible. A big thank you. And also, as we know, National Day is coming tomorrow. It's a big holiday, a whole week off in China.But unfortunately, we have to work tomorrow. And we only have one day off tomorrow. So here on behalf of the Chinese Consulate General in Chicago, so I want to say a big happy holiday, happy birthday, China. Last but not least, I want to say the performance we're going to watch tonight is from the Anhui.It's about Huang Mei Shi, one of the five major local famous operas in China. And I'm from Anhui. I cannot sing Huang Mei, but since my childhood, I have been watching, you know, with my parents, the Huang Mei opera, which is very authentic, very truly a reflection of the Chinese culture. So I'm sure that tonight,You appreciate, you will enjoy the performance. And I believe that given China, United States are two important countries, this kind of event certainly will further promote the friendship and mutual understanding between our two people. And I believe it's so important, you know. So I wish you everybody here enjoy the night. Everybody here have a wonderful National Day holiday. Thank you very much.
Ms. Wang Yunhui, the director of the special delegate from Taiwan. From Anhui, I'm sorry. I need a holiday. That's why. Anhui.
大家晚上好，尊敬的刘总、理事长，Jennifer Liu, 参议员，我们呢是从万里之外的安徽。来到咱们明州很不容易，因为我们的团队的演员们都刚刚从西藏高原下来，他们克服了这个最痒的差异，从万里之外赶来。因为今天晚上是一个非常美好的夜晚，是因为明天呢就是我们中华人民共和国的生日佳节诞辰了在此呢我们与大家一起共度佳节，欢庆呢祖国的生日，我们非常高兴。我代表安徽演艺集团，代表我们歌舞剧院，代表我们黄梅剧院，把我们安徽的文化精粹瑰宝，我们的黄梅大戏和我们的花鼓灯，这些呢都是非物质文化遗产，带给我们在座的各位，表达我们的节日问候。在此呢我也非常感谢我们的华人华侨联合会，感谢呢我们的总领事馆的鼎力支持，感谢我们的滕老师和我们的贺老师的辛勤的牵线搭桥，更感谢呢我们的华人义工们为这场演出所付出的奉献 辛勤的操劳，更感谢我们今天大使们啊到此来啊观看我们的演出，希望呢这是一个精彩的演出，也希望我们今天的演出呢能够圆满和成功，更希望我们今天的与大家共度的美好夜晚留下深刻的印象。好，谢谢各位。
I'm going to try my best. She said a lot. So they've had a long journey. The performers had just performed in Tibet. So they had to make the adjustment of altitude and you know, travel long distance and all that. So she thanked everybody who has made this possible. The Consulate General for supporting this. Tang 老师 for making the collaboration possible.And for all of you for coming here, and also our respected people from Minnesota to support this performance. And she is certain that tonight's going to be a beautiful night for everyone, and it's an honor for them to be here to celebrate the national holiday as well as our traditional Mid-Autumn Festival with all of you. What they brought is really truly authenticspecial art forms from Anhui province. So, enjoy. Yes, so I'm going to introduce...
I can do this part.
I will introduce.
Okay.
Let's go to come. All right, so now I present to you...Mr. Roger Chamberlain, Senator of the State of Minnesota.
Thank you very much. Happy and humbled and honored to be here again. I live in Lino Lakes. It is my pleasure, and I proudly serve Senate District 38 from Lino Lakes. And I am so happy to be back here to enjoy this performance. I think I missed the last one.But I am very much looking forward to the great artists and the performers. And last time they brought us up on stage here after the performance, and we stood with the performers. And I thought, well, I did not belong up here among this talent. So thank you very much for having us here. Humbled, honored, great pleasure. I hope you enjoy the show. Bye.
Next up,
Mr.
Jim Neuberger, State Representative of Minnesota.
Thank you. Thank you, my fellow Americans, for being here. I'm Jim Neuberger. I'm a state representative. And again, I get to share this holiday with you. I shared New Year with you, the year of the dog. And now we're coming back for this event. And it is truly my honor to be here and to serve you in the Minnesota House of Representatives.Where we have worked on some issues such as data desegregation, which I know is very important to you. We will continue to work for you. I'm also running for the United States Senate, and with that, I would like to say thank you, and I'm very honored to be here.
So standing next to me is Mr. Jeff Johnson, Hennepin County Commissioner running for governor.
Yes, thank you. And...I would like to introduce my running mate. I'm running for governor. Donna Bergstrom is running for lieutenant governor, and I'd love it if she could say hi to you as well.
Thank you, everybody. Good evening. It's such an honor to be here. I'm delighted to be running as the lieutenant governor for the great state of Minnesota. I grew up in northern Minnesota near Duluth. And after I graduated from the university, I joined the Marine Corps. And I served in the Marine Corps for over 20 years.I retired as a lieutenant colonel in 2010. So it's my honor and pleasure to be able to serve the state of Minnesota. Thank you.
And, again, I am Jeff Johnson. I'm running for governor. And I just want to thank you. We have been to many events with the Chinese American community in Minnesota. You have been so welcoming and so warm to us. And tonight, while we may have to leave a little early, it's going to be fun to watch.What we can, because your community brings so much knowledge and civic engagement and culture to a state that needs all three, and we are greatly appreciative of that and hope you enjoy your night. Thank you.
Thank you. Finally, we're going to introduce special special greetings from an old friend of the Chinese American community in Minnesota, the U.S. Senator Amy Klobuchar. She's not here in person, but she has recorded greetings for us. Thank you.
For Home Moon Festival celebration. I think you know how much I'd like to be there with you in person. I have been there many times in the past, but there's just a few things going on right now if you've seen it in the news, so I'm honored to join you via video. I want to thank Alliance of Minnesota Chinese Organizations, your president, Yang Ling Wen, Acting Consul General Liu Jun, and of course, everyone attending to celebrate this wonderful festival. I'm always so impressed by this alliance and everything you do to promote the cultural heritage of Chinese Americans across Minnesota, while also enhancing their quality of life. And this festival is a wonderful celebration of your traditions, one where families and friends come together, present and eat some mooncakes, and appreciate the beautiful moon. Maybe that's what we need out in Washington here. You know, just some moon cakes to get us through, maybe a moon gazing celebration, something to bring us together. Your work is a continuous reminder that we are a nation strengthened by immigrants, that Minnesota's strength and vitality comes from the diversity of our people, and that our Chinese community is an essential and vibrant part of our state. We know that America can't afford to shut out the world's talent or drive away those who call our country home. We must continue to be a place where all people feel welcome. Because immigrants don't undermine or diminish America. No. Immigrants are America. You are America. Of the full moon symbolizes reuniting pieces that form a whole. Well, that's how our country can overcome any challenge. We're living at a point where we have to think about that. Reuniting our pieces, bringing all of us together, understanding that we do business with the rest of the world, including China. And this means bringing groups like AMCO, it means public officials, it means community members, not just looking down at their iPhones, as much as we love those iPhones, but looking at each other and talking about how we can work together better. So thank you for everything you do to promote that unity. Enjoy the rest of the celebration. You deserve it.
Thank you.
先生们，各位嘉宾，晚上好，欢迎您光临明州月故乡情中秋晚会。这台晚会由安徽省歌舞剧院、安徽省黄梅戏剧院联合推出，值中秋国庆佳节，为海外华人带来节日的问候。我是牛辉。
我是张千乐。
我们在这里代表所有主办协办单位，祝您阖家团圆，中秋快乐。您刚刚欣赏到的是安徽歌舞剧院为您奉献的精彩舞蹈《淮水五韵》。下面我们有请国家一级演员、著名黄梅戏表演艺术家于顺为您献上京歌《情愿》。
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Mid-Autumn Chinese Celebration. Well, I really hope you guys just simply were amazed by that last performance, because those actors, I mean those dancers, those extremely inflexible actors, I mean, were from the Anhui Provincial Opera and Dance Theater, and they're definitely not done for today. They have to give many more exhilarating performances today, and I hope you guys are all very excited. For our next performance, Yu Shun, a Chinese national first-class performer, will deliver a song titled Love's Sentiment. Enjoy.
那么下面接着给大家再献上一段情歌，也是国内上演的一部非常有名的电视剧，叫做《康熙微服私访记》的主题曲《江山无限》。
Thank you, Mr. Yu Shun. Before you have to see me up on stage again, you have all witnessed three dances. The first dance is a duet of two Anhui dancers. The second is a dance called Ode to Orchards, which will be performed by the CAAM Chinese Dance Theater. And right after that, the Anhui Dance Theater will perform a song called A Newlywed Couple Returns From Home. Please enjoy.
一波三折，好事多磨，也让我们大家沾满了喜气。大家知道黄梅戏的故乡是哪里吗？安徽 ，right？ So， 今晚的晚会呢，就是一场黄梅戏的盛宴。下面的几首黄梅戏演唱，来自国家一级演员、著名黄梅戏演唱家赵媛媛老师，她送给您《女驸马》选段《谁料皇榜中状元》。然后于顺老师将再度登场，与赵老师联袂演唱《十五的月亮为谁圆》《海滩别》。
Let me introduce for you two notable Huangmei opera performers, both of which are Chinese national first-class performers, Yu Shun and Zhao Yuanyuan. They will perform three Huangmei classics, Leaving Home to Save Darling Li, The Moon Turns Perfectly Full for You, and Bidding Adieu at the Beach. Please enjoy.
Ah.
十五的月亮为谁圆。那么接下来再给大家献上一段海滩蝶。
你们知道朱元璋是来自凤阳的，但是那个地方旧的时候很穷很穷，据说是十年倒有九年荒，于是人们经常敲着双条鼓出去讨饭。现在呢，大家的生活好了，讨饭是用不着了，但是花鼓还是要敲，所以就有了敲着花鼓庆丰收的新民族。
Up next will be a women's group dance performed by the Anhui Opera and Dance Theater. The dance is called The Sound of the Flower Drum. Now you might be wondering, what actually is this drum? Well, historically, this drum originated in Fengyang and was previously used by beggars. Now, however, the times have changed and begging is no longer necessary. The drum now is played to symbolize a harvest. So please keep your ears open during the next performance and enjoy.
Thank you. 赛。我们明州一共有五个足球队，去年四个，今年发展到五个。我们经过前面四周的循环赛，然后呢，今天呢是成绩最好的两个队之间进行了决赛。决赛的冠军队呢是这个碉堡队。下面呢，我们就请芝加哥的刘总领事给我们的冠军队发奖。然后还有一个奖品是欧冠杯的足球。好，谢谢大家。
安徽歌舞剧院男子群舞梦底生花，他们跳得好不好？
好。
帅不帅？
帅。
明州华人得以载歌载舞庆祝中秋国庆双节，我们再次用掌声感谢安徽双团艺术家给我们带来的节日祝福，好不好？谢谢，谢谢大家。下面呢，我们将要欣赏的是两位安徽黄梅戏剧院国家一级演员刘华、徐军老师给我们带来的黄梅经典小戏《夫妻关灯》。您不要看到他们只有两位演员在台上，他们活灵活现的表演将会把您带进正月十五花灯会人山人海的壮观场面。
I hope you all enjoy that wonderful work of art. And also, always remember to applaud with passion and loudly. I'm serious. It's a great way to give thanks to these hardworking performers. For our next performance, two Chinese national first class performers by the names of Liu Hua and Xu Jun will perform a comedic, happy, and lively opera excerpt called The Couple at the Lantern Show. I can guarantee you that performance will drag you into their setting, their life, and their happiness. Please enjoy.
那好，我就梳个头，洗个脸，换件衣裳， 快一点呢。
你要等着我喂。
Keep your head into the music and let the dance guide you through. I hope you will be thrilled. Please enjoy.
七十八小兰花，好俊俏好喜庆的小兰花，感谢安徽歌舞剧院的姑娘小伙子们。昨天我和天乐还有在座的也有一些人有幸目睹了他们的基本功训练，真的是佩服得五体投地啊，他们从头到脚都是功夫。我们今天的晚会呢，说来说去还是要说凤阳。我们晚会的尾声叫说凤阳，是知名旅美作曲家贺爱群老师专门为今天这台晚会创作的节目，而且呢由安徽的艺术家和我们当地的明州演员同台演出，请大家拭目以待。
Today, the finale for our Mid-Autumn Celebration will be a chorus with the lead singers, a song titled Feng Yang Tale. The lyrics and compositions of this piece is made possible by He Aichun. Dancers from both Anhui and Minnesota will join together in this marvelous finish. So please enjoy.
Oh.
各主办协办单位辛勤付出，更感谢安徽艺术家不远万里来到鸣州，为我们带来祖国节日的祝福。
We want to give a special thanks to all who have helped make this possible. We also want to thank the Anhui Opera Dance Theater for coming all the way from China. And finally, on behalf of all performers, we thank you for being such a wonderful audience.
We also want to thank all the performers.